本实验的效果是 Klebold C6 后脑勺上的两个红外传感器检测障碍物，障碍物离得越近，嘴上的发光二极管闪烁越急，声音频率越大。 The two infrared sensors at the back of Klebold C6 head detect object. The closer the object, the higher the flashing frequency and higher the pitch.本实验中使用一个 timer 库文件，这个库文件在套件的电子资源中，把 timer 库文件复制到 Arduino 安装目录下的 libraries 文件夹中。 This experiment involves the timer library that is provided with the Klebold C6. Copy the library to the library's folder on the Arduino directory. 程序中声明使用 timer 头文件，然后新建了一个 timer 的实例 t. At the beginning, timer.h is declared, and then a timer instant t is created. 在 setup 函数中，打开串口监视器来实时观测红外传感器的数值。In setup, the serial monitor is open to display the value of the infrared sensors. 接下来库函数 oscillate 设置 LED 的闪烁频率，它有三个参数，分别为 LED 的管角、频率、使能电平。 Next, the library function oscillate sets the LED frequency. The three parameters are LED pin, frequency, and enable level. 接下来库函数 array 中有两个参数，50表明每50毫秒调用一次函数 update status. There are two parameters in library function array, calling function update status every 50 milliseconds. 在 loop 中，库函数 update 将不断被调用，于是 timer 的状态不断更新。这样一来，每50毫秒 update status 函数都会被自动执行。 In the loop,The library function update is called continuously to update the timer, which allows the update status function to be run every 50 milliseconds. 每50毫秒 update status 函数都会采集一次红外传感器的数值，经过平均后送到扬声器发声，并显示于串口监视器上。传感器的数值随即重新映射后用于更新发光二极管的闪烁频率，于是红外传感器的数值可以实时的改变扬声器的频率和发光二极管的闪烁频率。 Every 50 milliseconds, the function update status samples infrared sensors. The averaged value is plotted as the pitch by the speaker and display on the serial monitor. After remapping,The sensor values update the LED flashing frequency. Thereby, the sensor values simultaneously update the pitch and the flashing frequency.